right, folks, here we go. Once again, 32 minute rounds in the 155 pound weight class. Fighting out of your corner, he's from Sud'n, Indiana. He stands 5'9" tall. Tonight, he weighed in 156.4 pounds. He is dressed in gray, and he represents Build Them Up. Please welcome Simeon. What's my name? Teague. His opponent stands 6'3" tall. Tonight, he weighed in 155.9 pounds. He is dressed in black. He's from Franklin, Indiana, and represents Dragonfly. Please welcome Zach Pate. Three, two, we are on schedule.
Great fight going on. Very back and forth, very even. Ooh. Nice dodge. Two underway. Let's see here. Ooh, nice dodges. A few punches in there. Ooh, fast punches. They are in and out of there. Ooh.
end of round two. Applause from both fighters in the ring. Let's see.
We already had an intermission, but sure. Snoop Dogg were in town, he'd stop by. David seems to know everybody. Ooh! Got a nut shot. Hate to see that. Oh my gosh. Unfortunately, we couldn't book Ninjaga. She was busy. So, you know, we had to get to the next best thing, which is, you know, Snoop over here. Alright, he's being a good sport about it. He's back in. Oh, I'm trying to catch him off guard with these elaborate moves. Oh, wow. He is fast. Good hits in. Still able to dodge though. Blue side's offense is pretty good, but the defense is. Just gotta hope he can just knock this dude out quickly. Red corner showing good technique. Not dodging as well as blue corner. So it's a good match here. We have Mountain Dew out here selling it at the concessions. You know what? Next event, I'll try to get some funnel cake in for you, huh?
That's the end of the round. End of the round, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for Zach Pate and Sud'n team. We got the scorecards.
Souls.
A round of applause, folks, once again. They went the distance. It deserves your respect. We go to the Redwood Inn scorecards. First judge scores the bout 29 to 28. Second judge, 29 to 27. 30 to 27 on the third judge. They are all unanimous for your winner, the fighter out of the blue corner from South Bend, Indiana.
Great job.